everyone, this is Anna from 8Bytes and welcome back to Dark Souls 1. Today I'm going to try and reach the Tomb of the Giants. That place where you hear... But first, I'm going to try and defeat the hardest boss of the game. The Pinwheel! It's gonna be really funny if I die. Okay. Yeah, getting the souls is going to be the hardest shit ever. No. Oh shit! Oh my god! Okay. Bitches! Weakness anywhere. Okay. Make again Frankenstein. Oh my god.
Who's dead?
I don't know. Me neither.
Boss? Right. Boss? Mask of the Father! Yeah! Here it is. Slightly raises equipment load. Whatever. Okay. Let's look at you. Did you have a good life at least? Oh, what's that? Was he trying to put a blade on his hand? Who cares? Last one. Remember about that. Shortcut to where? I went to the wrong place for a change. Oh, okay. I want to have the head thingy from Windolin. But I have the skull thingy. Where is that shit? Here it is, skull lantern. Nice.
Meow.
sanctuary of monster. Where? Oh, for fuck's sake. I have no freaking Estus flask. And the dogs are coming. Be wary of the dark. Tomb of the Giants. Can already see. Item there, but I cannot reach it. Oh, that's right. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh my god. No. What's that? What was that? It was another one. I did not see him. Fuck. 28th. Fuck. Oh, que caralho. Oh, que caralho. Epá, 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 epá. Vai-te a foder. Fuck you. Oh, hello. It's the power of the skull. Wasn't there a bonfire somewhere around here? I think it was here. I'm gonna talk to that bitch, Pate. Pate or Patches, it's the same bitch. Oh, yes, it was, oh. No. Oh shit! I was blocking with a lamp. you know what? FromSoftware puts up those bosses, then you are all cocky and shit, like, is this a boss? You gain lots of souls, you come to these goddamn places and you lose your souls, and then they are in their office, laughing their asses off. Those bitches. Hello.
Good day. You look reasonably sane.
No, I
what
don't.
What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something?
No, but I know why you are saying that shit.
No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
Up yours! But you know your plan?
There! That hole!
Not falling for that shit. Or maybe I am going to fall for that shit. Oh man. In your face, bitch! Lots of lights here. Be wary of night. Oh boy. Can't see shit. Can't see shit. Well, I'll be damned. Where is the fucking knight? Son of a bitch! Poor soul. Where to? Can't fancy shit. Night chunk. Limp. Hyperventilating over here. Is this a trip? Is this a trip? Effigy shield. Good against lightning. Let's proceed with my Skeletor limp. It's a goddamn giant. Can I go first to the dog? Yes. Is that shit? Comfort the head, comfort the head. Okay, I'm gonna rest, fuck it. I don't think I can level up. I'm gonna take some souls. Goddamn dogs. And up my faith. Evil? Try humanity. Sliding down ahead. Pieces of shit. That's not true, is it? Not gonna risk it. Okay, nice. Oh, he dropped something. Murakumo! Whatever that is. White night, the night, shank, white, night. the fuck is that? Son of a bitch. Why do I always kick? Kick does nothing, Anna. Kicking does nothing. Okay, you know what? I did this shit on purpose. I'm gonna take a humanity in order to be invaded by the Paladin. So that after Nito's boss fight, I can get his attire. Let's see if I don't die. Ha! Damn it. Fuck, what the fuck was this? What the hell? What is this? Can I go like this? Oh, hell's yes. Don't wanna fall, don't wanna fall. Okay, I can see now. I think he was going to appear somewhere around here. Okay, there he is. God damn it! Jesus! Okay. There's the S. Oh, no! I don't even know where the hell that dog came from. From hell. Just to piss me off. What was that? No. Whoa, yes. Bitch. So where is the... What happened here? Okay, so I'm really not sure what just happened here. I thought there was supposed to be some kind of item, but the guy just disappeared into thin air. You never know with Dark Souls 1. So in the next episode I'm going to have to do a little bit of a backtrack because I need to save Rhea before fighting Nito. So I'm probably gonna need to go to Patches and get my ass kicked by him and go to the hole. So I'll see you guys then. Leave a like, subscribe, and goodbye!